I probably started actually identifying as a feminist early to mid-2014 after taking my first gender, sexuality, and women's studies course in college. But I was never going to be one of those feminists with hairy armpits and legs. As you can see, I was wrong.